graduated in 2020.
Right.
Yeah. And I went through construction? I went through construction and I loved it. And I loved every other pathway because we had to do a little circuit of it. And I loved herds. Mm-hmm. What was yours?
Public safety.
Public safety. Yeah. And the little projectors that we had, we got to drive. And oh, Hassan, I was in Hassan's. I loved Hassan's. We got to try a bunch of...
Which was plant science.
Yeah.
Okay.
We got to try those.
So you've had three pathways then.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Did a pathway program help you at all with decisions you've made since you graduated?
Yours.
Mine?
Yeah, even though I was in there for a small amount of time.
Uh-huh.
That's what I want to do. So I'm going to go to college. I'm going to go to Haskell. And I'm going to go there to be a psychiatrist. And go through all of my classes, and I want to work at the prison.
Work at prison. So mm-hmm. you want to help those who have been offenders and see what you can do to help them.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I think that's awesome.
Yeah.
Is any of this have to do with helping your own people, though, from where you're from?
Oh, yeah, for sure. You know, it's like, I feel like when you get locked up, it's kind of like you have to, you know, we do a lot of drugs are a big involvement. And people say, oh, we can't ever get them back because they're too far gone. But it's like once they go through the transition of being in there, they're going to have to. They're going to have to sober up. And that's going to be really hard for them.
It is so hard.
I want to be there to be able to be like, you know what? I know what it's like. Because I see it every day. My family goes to that every day. Okay. So I think it'd just be nice to be able to be there.
You know why they say that they'll never come back? It's because nobody tries.
Mm-hmm.
So if you don't have anyone going into an industry where you can give them treatment,
mm-hmm.
nobody's ever going to recover.
Yeah.
So that's why it's a blessing to have someone like you that wants to go in and help.
Mm-hmm. They gave you certain things to figure out on, you know? It was like, do you want to do this? Like Hayden's class, we could be in construction. Do you want to pursue your life in construction? Do you want to pursue your life with, you know, public service? There's just a bunch, you know, there was cooking. People were really good at cooking in there. Like, did you want to be professional at that? Did you want to be professional on this? And me, it was just the Kurtz class. So.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Awesome.
I'm excited. Graduation. But it was like a nice break. You know, I got to finally like think about what I want to do. Because I'm still young, you know. I graduated when I was 17. So I kind of had a little time to figure out what I want to do, who I'm going to be. Like, it was nice to figure everything out. Okay, and I want to say thank you to Sam and Will for everything that they did for Sherman, because I know that they did a lot, handfuls and handfuls of everything. So,
thank you.